And now the history of Freemasonry. Freemasonry is described in its own rituals as beautiful or particular system of morality, veiled in allegory and illustration symbols. The symbolism of Freemasonry is found throughout the Masonic laws and contains many of the working tools of the medieval or Renaissance stonemasons. The whole system is transmitted to initiates through the, yes, medium of Masonic rituals, which consist of lectures and allegorical plays. Common to all of Freemasonry is the third degree of craft, or Blue Lodge Freemasonry, whose allegory is centered on the building of the Temple of Solomon and the story of the chief architect Hiram Abiff. Further degrees have different underlying allegories, often linked to the transmission of the story of Hiram. Particular in these is optional and usually entails joining a separate Masonic body. The type and availability of higher degree also depends on the Masonic jurisdiction of the craft. Lodge, the first initiate, the Mason. Dr. Paul Wade has passed from a dead level to a living perpendicular. Dr. Paul Wade knows the Masons, which are to make good men better. And now the history of Freemasonry. Freemasonry is described in its own rituals as beautiful or particular system of morality, veiled in allegory.